And we're going in and imposing, and that this could be your hamstrings. You're like, oh, I'm going to stretch those hamstrings. And what does your hamstring want to do? It just wants to be shorter. So we got to understand that, that muscles are programmed to contract first and foremost. And then it's about relationship. How strong is my triceps? How strong is my biceps? And if they're equally strong and healthy and everything works great, then there is no tightness that you feel.